That's one thing that hasn't changed from the Lemaire days. As Granlund works in and gets leveraged by Mark Mathai.
That is a great hit. Jump the hit, it's timing. And look how well timed this is by Mathai. He waits till Granlund pulls it forehand to backhand. He's not too low. He catches Granlund on the hip. And it's a gorgeous hit.